Chelsea youngster Callum Hudson-Odoi is a shock transfer target for European giants Real Madrid, Barcelona and Juventus. GETTY Callum Hudson-Odoi has played 4 times for Chelsea this season. The 17-year-old is one of the most promising prospects in the Blues Academy, but it is thought he may seek a move in order to develop as a player. Hudson-Odoi has made 4 appearances for Chelsea this season, including his Premier League debut, but he is aware that the club rarely allow their youth products regular minutes in the first team. The forward was part of the England under-17 side that won last year's World Cup, and he is highly rated by those in the international setup. While Chelsea would prefer to send him out on loan, they may be tempted to sell should they receive a sizable offer. Chelsea take on Liverpool at home on Sunday, but who will start? Chelsea FC Chelsea, odds, 6/5 to win, 13/5 to draw, 12/5 to lose. Related articles: Chelsea may cash in on Hudson-Odoi in order to raise funds to improve the squad ahead of next season. And according to Goal, Hudson-Odoi could have a handful of Europe's elite to choose from. The report claims that fierce La Liga rivals Barcelona and Real Madrid are keen to bring him to Spain. Juventus also hold an interest, as do Villarreal. Chelsea may cash in on Hudson-Odoi in order to raise funds to improve the squad ahead of next season. GETTY Antonio Conte's future as Chelsea boss is in doubt. The West London side are currently 5th in the Premier League following a miserable title defence. Antonio Conte's side face a tough task to finish in the top 4 as they welcome Liverpool to Stamford Bridge this afternoon. Related articles.